Stephen, darling, how are you?
I'm doing quite well, John. I have been meaning to ask, how are you?
God, you know, same old. Picked out the weeds this morning, and there was one I just couldn't get out. That mugwort, just killing my fuchsias. Your garden is so well kept. I just love the tomatoes we get from you. You should come over for my capri salad soon. You know, I've always wanted to grow my own tomatoes. But Gary never watered anything when he was at home.
I can see how that would have been frustrating.
Well, all in the past. Silly though, isn't it? It's so easy to do. Watering the plants, taking the bins out, turning the oven off so the chicken wouldn't overcook. I mean, Gary couldn't even throw together a spaghetti bolognese. I mean, why did I have to do everything? The school run, breakfast, lunch, dinner. I mean, the man worked from home for God's sake. Even now, my daughter, she just sits in her room all day. And I don't even know what to say to her anymore. It's all so...
Take this.
Everything carries me to you.
It's what you need right now. Trust me.
Okay.
There. It's on me.
Oh, thank you, Stephen.
No, it's okay. It's okay. I'm glad you had fun. Can you please just let me know next time? Okay. Yeah, no, I'm just tired. Can we FaceTime tonight? Yeah, okay. I'll see you then. I love you.
Hey, how's it going? Yeah, no, I'm good, thanks. I got a new book today. I know what you're going to say. You're going to say I need to stop buying new books and start reading ones I've already got, but... You know, I know. It's really good this time. Where are you right now? You're still out. But James, I've been waiting for you to call for hours. You said you weren't going to go out tonight. No, that's not what I mean. It's just, look, can you just please let me know next time? Okay? Okay, well, have a good time. Night.
Surprised James hasn't come home to see you for reading week. Yeah, I mean, it's just he's got tons of work to do, and it is quite far to travel just for a week.
Stop making excuses, Sish. When was the last time that he actually saw you?
2 months ago. Trust me, it's so much fun when we're together in person.
When you're not.
He just prioritises his work over literally everything else. It's so difficult holding on when we're apart for just those few good moments face to face.
Why are you holding on?
I don't know. Maybe this time it will be different. Maybe this time he'll say sorry and actually mean it. He says he understands, you know, that it's hard for me being here just working while you guys are at uni, but I don't even know what he's doing half the time.
Tisha, does he mean it?
Thank you.
I want you to know one thing. Everything carries me to you. Happiest on my hands, wrapped around a single finger to nursery mornings, cutting and sticking unnameable tendrils, turning into scribbles each day, each hour. As if everything that exists, lights, words, aromas, were little boats that sail towards the harbors of yours that wait for me.